Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this is me, Denny Z, back more bully, aka Dman, from KRP. Woolworth is the worst school in the entire country. What the heck? It's fall.
I sure hope nobody gives me a wedgie today.
Oh, really? Really? What's going on here? Optional class? Is it optional? Yeah. Well, even though it's optional, I think we're gonna do it anyway. Should I? Nah. We got missions to do, man. Let's go. Freaking oh. Alright. It's fall anyway. Excuse me. Pardon me. Is there a bicycle over here I could perhaps borrow? Usually, once you pass a certain amount of shop classes, there's one in there. But unfortunately for myself, I stuck a shop. Well, I just was using the wrong analog stick. I was sitting there like, what the heck, man? Oh, it's the left analog, not the right. what a turd. Alright, I passed that class. So, I guess it's time to box, I guess. Only thing really available at the moment, to my knowledge. Lawn mowing, paper route, chemistry. Yoink! Alright, let's fight. Or is it on the inside? Alright. I looked the part too, so that's good. The eggs!
Look, there he is. I was wondering if he'd show up, Hopkins. Nice aquaberry sweater, Trey Sheep.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You look a bit like my gardener at home.
Hey.
Yeah, so what? Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soap Galloway. A chap can have a drink if he bloody hell wants to. So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no, I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
You got it, mister. Alright, gotta go get some eggs. But I've already got eggs, so do I need to actually go attain some? When I already have some? That's ridiculous. I should not have to buy eggs when I already possess some.
Hello!
Hello. Look, I didn't have to buy any. Told me to go right back out. Because I have a full amount. But now it's telling me to go back in. What the heck, man? What the?
Don't step there.
Welcome.
Things will happen. Don't step there.
Shh. Gotta buy some eggs, apparently.
Bye bye.
Bye. It's only a dollar. He's only a doll hair. Excuse me. We're not gonna talk about anything, therapist. I am going to egg someone's house. I've already been hit by a car once. I don't need to be hit by another one. Okay, thanks. Okay, thanks. Shut up. It's gonna rain. I'm here, Spencer Estates.
Got the eggs, Hopkins?
No.
Give them to me. Take them. Smash it.
Yes, that's what we'll be doing.
Is it true you said I was inbred? No, because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't. Well, just only on one foot.
Tom, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this pauper.
You've been rude about mommy.
Inbred, am I?
Find a way out of Tad's yard. I guess it's this way. Well, I'll go this way because there's a rubber band.
Another one for the collection.
Just gonna climb this ladder here. Or whatever. I forget what these are called. Oh, what the f-
You better not. Give up now. My shirt is getting dirt.
Come on. I was almost up there and I was like right here and it threw me down because the animation didn't complete, I guess. Okay, which way do I go here? Can I jump out? There's gotta be a reason for coming up here. Something. Oh, you know what? Fuck your guard, gnome. Bitch. I will knock all you out. Hold on.
You won't escape me.
Bitch. Alright, let's find a way out of here. You're coming down, young man! Hold on, there might be stuff over here I can collect too. Nope. Stop throwing eggs at me, jerk! Let's get at it, really.
Don't you wish you had the key? Oh dear, Hopkins.
I can use that.
Alright, that was weird. Whatever. That's what I think about your gnomes, bitch. Stop throwing eggs at me, God.
Job well done.
Get the fuck out of here. D-bags. Alright, time to fight this fucker. Are you done? That's right! Jimmy Hopkins is the man! Apparently I got paper roots. Roots and rats and roots and... Why aren't there any missions available? Did I miss them? What happened? Did I miss the missions? Let's see. Is there a shortcut down there? Garden. Oop. Respect that, bitch. Anything in here? Oop.
I hope that's just water.
What the hell was that about? It just spun around in a circle. Stop! Let me adjust my camera as I run. Nothing here. I might go do mowing the lawn. Oh, there is a rubber band here.
Better collect this.
Ah, there's garden gnomes here too. Oh, it's in Mordiga. let's take a walk on the wild side. Well, here I go. Let's go do one of these, I fucking know him again. Doink! Why aren't I in class? Because I've already passed, biatch. Nope. I already passed, biatch. I just said that. Shouldn't you be somewhere sucking off an old man? Trespassing. Oopsie. So sorry.
Just what I was looking for.
Get lost before I get you lost? Does that really make any sense? Bye. Is that a dog? I didn't know there was dogs on here. Typically, if you're playing a Rockstar game, you notice there's a lack of animals in general, except for GTA 5, and birds, of course, and non-interactive fish. GTA 5 kind of changed that a little. I'm trying to look here.
Had my share of
later, alligator.
You've had your share. Shut the fuck up. What is this? Is this the Mon the Lod one? Lord. Oh, that's the one I was trying to go to in the first place. I just completely ignored it. Sorry. I didn't mean to.
You are wrong.
Jesus fucking Christ. I'm sorry, bro. Jesus Christ. Officer of the law is right. Jesus. Fucking everywhere.
I'm telling you, stop right there.
Can I give up tomorrow? Please. Everybody's trying to fight me. Jeez. I accidentally hit one person. It's like, you're under arrest. Okay. I'll try. Should have had most of it right there. I did it! Did I miss a patch?
I'm good. That's all there is
I'm good. Might as well do it again. It's pretty much all I'm gonna do right now, huh? So focused on mowing the yard. So focused on mowing the yard.
I said I'd do it.
One more? Hey, I told you I'm mowing the yard. I'm trying to get this stuff done. I gotta get cash. And I gotta go fast. I gotta get cash and I gotta go fast. That was close. Trying to cut down the tree. Part of this music in the background, I don't know if this is cello or what, but it's reminded me of Game of Thrones. Is that the same spot it was last time? Or is it like in proximity? Again?
Hopkins comes through.
Nope. Alright, what's available here? We got a mission going on. Carnival date, finally.
Why'd anyone throw this away?
Get turd, fucking turn. What's this? That was gay. Woo! Bitches, come get me! Do I have anything? What is this? Oh, I'm not doing that yet. I'm not helping. I'm gonna stop. Hey, look, there's a card. I never noticed.
All right.